about an hour and a half from both Rochester and Buffalo.